Alright, welcome back everybody. We got some ice cream and we assorted the we got all the screenshots together just so that we can go ahead and go through this. So we start here, we went to the bottom, then we did this path like this. All the screenshots are off to the side, so life is good. Life is
why
easy.
Are you even saying that?
You mean why am I giving unnecessary information?
Mm-hmm.
Well, point. Oh, this is sideways. Wait a minute. Hold on a second. Maybe we have to go backwards. No, oh, it's upside down.
It's just upside down.
Yeah, okay. I see. We gotta do it upside down because there we go. Wait a minute.
No, it's I think one of them are just right.
Oh, I rotated it too much.
No.
This is normal.
I mean...
Oh, no, you're right. It's just one rotate. And this one is two rotates. You're okay. It's all good. Okay, we just had to rotate two of them. Don't worry. Don't worry about a thing. Oh, I covered it up.
Smart.
Oh, it undid it. I was trying to be so clever with my alt tabbing. Okay. Alright. Then it comes down like this. These boys. Got them. Now we got a laser. So we had all the information we needed for that hedge maze, and all we needed to do was listen with our ears. And this is gonna now point over there and shoot. Some good ice cream. Oh, look. Almost. Beautiful. I wonder how we're supposed to get around these things.
Can't you just go down the floor?
Oh, that's a good idea. Oh my god. Just some ice cream. Being creamy. Well, we couldn't, but that's okay. What's in here? Solve the puzzle. Why do we need to do this? Anyways, we don't actually have the knowledge to do that one yet. Because we don't know what it's for.
How?
Stop!
Um. So.
How's it going?
Oh, how's it going, guys?
I'm not giving you...
What's in here? What is this?
What's that?
This place is pretty beautiful. Okay, stop walking in random places. Me? There's all this stuff. What's all this stuff I want to get to, but I can't?
Here.
So.
You really? So I got you this, right?
Mm-hmm.
But I got it, down.
Okay.
What are you doing?
Down here? Oh.
No, it's nothing. Go there.
Okay. Okay, we got a new place here.
What's that new? I did this.
I didn't do this. What this looks like is avoid the shadows.
Yes. Smart.
This is... Okay, the first... Oh, no. My stupid guy gets in the way. Up over one, down... Okay, I can just do it from a distance. What if I...
Mm-mm.
Oh, no.
How did I sort it?
Do you remember this?
It's not from there.
Is it? Oh, what's this?
Yeah. Well, not this.
Oh, it was getting blocked.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Oh, and it opened another thing. Which I'm not gonna worry about right now. Okay. I think those bars don't care. Yeah. I just went with the tree branch.
What are you doing?
This one I ignored the tree branch, or I ignored the bars, and this one, I'd like to ignore the bars again, and avoid the tree branches, so. This one, you can ignore a diagonal bar, and that big tree, and all the little bars.
I wasn't even looking that far.
And all we need to care about is that one hook. This one, we could ignore all of them.
I didn't even look like that.
Oh, you didn't see which ones to ignore?
I knew which ones to ignore. I didn't look at the shadow.
Hmm.
I was like, okay. That's what I do. And then I did.
Okay.
Well, you do it your way. Because I already did it.
Okay, it forked. This one continued over here. Well, this seems like follow the shadow now. Okay, this seems simple. Am I doing it right? There's multiple paths. Just follow the shadows. I'm very confused. Can I use the foul ones? This one's a little different. Oh, because it's broken there.
Oh.
I did a bunch of them. Now I know that you're following the shadows.
Oh.
You know the rest of the size group?
Oh, no.
Okay.
Oh. What did you say?
Well, not only the one that's following the shadows, but it's broken.
What's broken? Oh, I didn't.
Yeah.
Haven't been.
Ah, oh, I just continued following it around. This one, we're supposed to follow the shadows. So I just follow them, and I think I get it, but this one, the branch is broken. The connection. So I guess I can't do it.
Did you try?
I didn't do this. Alright.
Oh, I sold it.
You did.
I didn't do that, I went deeply in the wood.
Uh-huh.
I have no idea where you are.
I was trying to follow wherever that one went. I thought it went. Ah, yeah, it did.
What was on the ground?
This.
No, on the ground. That water. No, ты куда смотришь, блин?
Rocks.
Wow.
Yeah, the little bit of ice cream kind of got everywhere.
How did that happen?
Look,
I just left you for a second.
It's open.
Okay then.
But only half of it's open. I can't solve the other half yet. The other half comes from probably the other half. This way.
Mm.
Deeper this way.
Really? Yeah, I was holding these.
Okay.
You understand?
Yeah, I have to continue it from here.
No.
This says goes straight across, then up. No, it doesn't. It says snake around.
Yeah, go. No.
I remember. Oh, it's complicated. How's the light hitting it? It would be casting it down. Okay. So this is a down, left, down.
It looks like it's down from a different point. You don't have to. I suppose. It's right there, isn't it?
Oh, you're right. Two star points. What? What? The sun is there. Do you see it?
No. Can you just go like this? This. Yeah. Up, 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 up.
What is this shape? Why does it want me to do that? I see this. What about? Oh, I get it. The whole thing, the light's wrong for all of it. So actually, this light here is corresponding to this one. So it should be like this. I think it's like this. I'm just trying to see if the light's shining in an obvious way from up here. Where's this door? Where did this come from? Is this the castle from the other side? I just thought maybe the light would be shining in a special way.
Do you think it's more interesting to solve a game in 30 seconds?
If I were watching someone, I'd like to see how they think. What did they try? Especially if, like, I would watch someone to see how to...
No, didn't they say that you can solve the whole game in 30 seconds?
Oh, maybe. You want to see if you want to go back to the beginning and see...
No, just said...
Is it? It is kind of interesting. If somebody naturally doesn't.
Oh, is it on the ground?
Oh, that
no?
thing?
I don't know.
It could be. It probably is it. If it were to be like that, then it would be like this. Okay. I thought maybe it's kind of U-shaped. Were you able to do this one before?
I didn't got to this. What are the trees?
So there used to be trees here. Oh, and they fell.
Because I can see on the other one,
on this,
this one, I can see it.
Yeah. Do you think this is that one? No, I don't think so.
I said I can see it. The other one is on the rock.
Yeah. So this one shouldn't be hard, it should be visible. Oh, there it is.
I just wanted to see, is it on this tree? Doesn't look right. Can I try to?
Yeah, you can.
I'm so tired. Oh my.
Yeah.
Duck.
Oh, I think that's right.
This?
Uh-huh. Yeah, that looks right to me.
Oh, there should be two, isn't it?
No, I think go right away. Then up. Then all the way up and right. That's right. Wow. Got them. We're almost done this area. Okay, this one's the rock. Where do we start? Okay, we start.
No.
I don't remember. Let's just take a picture. Oops. Close our old screenshots we took. Oh no. Close our old screenshots we took. Oh no. And then open up a rock picture. That's a rock fact.
Oh, but again, just in your reference.
No, I think people would get that reference. Don't you?
Probably, yeah.
Oh, has he seen it?
Isn't he using it in his Discord?
That's right. Maybe Brett would get the reference, considering I watched it with him. Okay. Here.
Oh, you're right. A Brett, yeah. What? Is it right?
I think so.
Doesn't look like it should be in the end. That's the corners, but you can do it.
You think it should be just one over?
Yeah. No. Yeah. No. Up.
Oh, like this?
Mm-hmm. It's definitely like this.
Yeah, I see that now. Let's try it the first way where we went all the way up. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Combination of yours and mine.
Can you take it even louder?
No, that's about the loudest I can take it.
Think it's funny?
Okay. Oh no.
You can do it.
I'm just looking. The first one looks like it should be like this. But then it goes down. Again.
Did I miss something? I did do this. Like that. Complicated.
Complicado avocado.
It's like this. It looks like two. It's like this.
Yeah, this is what I think too.
So you think it's like this?
Mm-mm, I think I should go up twice.
Like this?
Yeah.
Yeah. You know, like this?
Oh, maybe not. Maybe the screenshot's not good. Wait a sec. Let's try a different angle. Cause I agree that all of a sudden. Ah, wait a minute. Maybe it's like this. Maybe the screenshot was no good. Let's try this one. So this is kind of what you were saying the first time. No. But that was so good.
But how is it connected though? It's not connected. How are you connecting it?
Okay.
Does that look right? Maybe it should be one less, actually. Okay, I think this opened the last one. I heard an old gate opening.
You did?
Uh-huh.
Or are you just saying it?
No, I was right. What?
Should be easy peasy lemon squeezy.
I don't think we count the leaves. But this one's covered.
Count covered.
Do you think we're supposed to follow the shadows based on this?
It's only where you're following the shadows.
Like if it was offset. We can't avoid the shadows.
Try whatever you wanted.
Okay. It's the final puzzle. I heard that too. It's creepy. It's a very scary game. Maybe a leaf fell. Maybe it's just like the leaves falling. Oh! It becomes blurry when you step back. Does that give us the path?
What's it? and see.
I think that you're right. No.
How?
Go up and down. Yeah, straight down. After that, you should go straight to the end. Getting the patterns here somewhere, in the, as it has been.
Huh?
So you think the patterns in the hole here? So like. I think it's this something here. It seems kind of hard to read.
Why is blurry though?
It could just be the rendering. Those two big leaves are that leaf, and this leaf is this leaf. I heard it. It scares me.
And just a game.
Show yourself. Okay. Maybe telling us is the wrong way. Maybe this is trying to scare me.
Oh, you might be right.
What?
Maybe it's actually the right way when you hear the sound. Start again. It's too complicated. You should have said, this is too simple.
stop here.
Do we actually move the this tree or the shadow?
Do we follow it?
No, like you could move it down or up. You see? There's stuff there.
Like?
If you move.
If we move this, the tree shadow doesn't move at all.
No, I mean, theoretically.
Oh. Like, if this was shifted over this way, or down.
Rest it like this. Boom! That's all.
Okay. If it was just moved up, how would we do it?
I don't know. It was just a saying. It's not like it's supposed to be like this.
I think that's the right idea.
Mm.
But I don't know.
No.
I don't know how to do it in my brain.
Maybe there's something on the back of the car thing. Come on, see castle. Oh, is that a castle? On the back, not on the... What could that be, Josh?
Is this really, really simple and we just don't understand it? Listening. I don't think it's a sound puzzle.
Mm-mm. It's obviously a shadow. Is it obvious? I don't know. Can you walk just in a different direction? Can you do it from there?
Can I just block it out with my body and then follow the shadow?
Okay.
I almost can.
Up on nothing. looks right to me.
That looks interesting. Maybe it's like this, and you just have to kind of follow it in the general idea.
That was my general idea.
Of the shadows.
Do it again. No. Yeah. I don't know then.
Okay, let's take a break from this.
What is
it?
Did
you separate it?
Mm-hmm. What are you doing?
Not separating it. Oh my god. Oh, I understand. I don't.
Oh no, I forgot.
Oh, I see it. Yes. Like this. But not like that. But the other way. Instead, you start by going up.
Hmm?
Go up first. Then right. Up, just up a little bit. No, 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 up, right, down. Okay.
And down what?
Then you cut in half. No, down here. Then you could exclude that.
Oh! I did it.
Yes. We don't know what that means.
Yeah.
Okay, let's end this episode here because we went pretty over. So what?
Oh, that one. Walk faster. Oh. But you can't see the half of the screen. What? How does that work?
Got him.
That doesn't make sense.
Okay, we're gonna end this episode here, but just a little bit further
there.
From the sound. Wait, it's right here.
And
maybe right here so we can remember how sad we are that we can't solve this puzzle right at the end of
no,
it.
No, just let's go to another puzzle.
Okay. See you next time.